Brian. Or his father, rather. Welcome back. I have changed where I have my camera, so it's right in front of me. So it will also remind me to look at the camera. Hi, I'm here. Instead of just, you know, looking over at my computer where it was before and looking at the screen. And I think it'll just make it a lot easier. I guess about it. So I will just start playing. As I was saying, where I left off before, I had finished up the first gang area, and now I ran around for a few minutes and got a few treasure chests, wreaked havoc on London a little bit. And now I am going to, I guess, finish conquering Whitechapel, this area that you start the game off in. Let's see, where can I go first? Let me do Season 3. I guess. I don't know which one to choose. I'll catch an urchin. How about that? That sounds like really fun. I bet that's going to introduce me to... Oh, I have to stealth. That's going to introduce me to the little street rats that...
Join me!
Oh, man!
How are you today?
I love that. I love how you can improve them from a distance. I don't think that I think I failed on that one. Oh well. Anyway. So I'm going to recruit an urchin and see or do something with an urchin. Well, not do something, it's just really bad. What's the mission again? Since I can't remember anything. Catch an urchin. So I'm going to catch one of these little street dudes and get him, figure out what this is. I'm guessing he means that's what I have to do. That's what I can do. Street urchins are. Game colors are green and yellow. That's probably would not go over too well today.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you at last. This is Babylon Alley. Okay, we make it up as we survey streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Farrell.
Mr. Green
said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask for small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours, little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence. Something you clearly need. I'm late for the appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
That's a ball and chain. Oh, that is funny. great symbol for corrupt child labor business. kill the farm and free all the children do not trigger the alarm. Okay. I used to have one of those hats in college. More crap. Oh, there's another guy. There's another guy. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There's another two guys. Where are they? Okay, that guy, one of them must be on the roof. Oh, he's above me. Okay. Where's the other guy? Okay, so this is just the guy. Let me sabotage this. In college, where things went crazy. Good at headshots in this game. I always fail miserably. Oh, nice. So far, I'm probably speaking too soon, but so far, and Syndicate, I'm able to be fairly successful. She had start a beard going there. Bearded lady apparently is in this game. She's one of the enemies. She's in a rival gang. Yes, that would be a good game. Bearded ladies. Actually, no, that would be a terrible game name. Okay. Let me wrestle these children before I go after that. Which they go, I'm running right past them. Oh, they're inside. Okay. I have to be in here. I just can't find where they are. Oh. Okay. So I'm pretty far up here, I guess. Ah!
Looks like trouble is brewing.
This map for the first time. City of... What is that? Okay. Oh, what is that? Secrets? Uh-oh, I'm going there first. That's cool. Okay. Let me see what the secrets of London are.
All right.
Oh, guys. You guy. Anymore, does it? Let's find out what the secret is. I guess that was his biscuit. Okay. Once again.
I don't see Mr. Abelard.
Well, we tried.
What?
At your service. I presume you're the Fright Wings Green mentioned. I was expecting you to be a policeman. I was expecting you to be discreet.
Hey, Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
I won't be as quiet as an old lady. Very hairy, strange old lady who looks a lot like a policeman.
Yeah, so I really want to know what happened to their dad. Because they mentioned
try to remain within the bounds of the law. For my sake. Look at the corpses at the station, approach the target from behind, and attempt to make them talk. Then bring them to my carriage, carefully.
Huh. Anyway, so... Wait, what just happened? When undetected behind an enemy, for speed to connect them. Move L slowly your enemies to cheer and move fast from her. Okay. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, never mind. What just happened? What on earth is going on?
With you.
Press X to throw it, hide body. Is that what I was supposed to do? Oh, oh great, now I have to try. Probably gonna kill him just by driving.
That's the way.
See if I can be a little more successful with this than we are now. It's not cool. Stronger than metal
steels.
Okay, why is the carriage blocked for a second? Okay, continue.